my dad, and he has had it since 1986. The car was purchased the same year, but then wrecked 6 months later by his younger brother. Since then, the car has been stored on trailers and garages until June 2010. At this time, I got the initiative and I wanted to work on this classic car. Since that time when I started to now, I've learned how to do bodywork, paint, and even work on the engines. We hope to have this car done by this summer, so we can drive it around. And my dad says he's going to insure it with Hagerty Insurance. He wants to do it with Hagerty, because he's had great service, because he's done it with 3 other classic cars.
Circle.